Yo, what is good, honey fam? I know it's, you know, not the usual style of content you're used to seeing me doing, like, you know, just get sitting inside, doing whatever, getting faded. But I now want to push more positive content instead of just, you know, unhealthy behaviors and habits type shit. I'd rather, you know, inspire and, you know, show you guys something more positive, in a positive light, actually working on yourself, you know, bettering yourself, building your body type shit. But today, you know, we're at the gym. We're gonna hit a very anabolic chest and arms day, bro. And remember, hit the gym, not the pen. It's better to go to the gym, get a good pump in, than just sit inside and do whatever, like, very nonsensical, like, and fade all day. But all right, let's get into the video, honey family. Hope you guys enjoy. Hope you guys are having a good day. If you guys aren't having a good day, what's about to be a better fucking day, bro? Hell yeah.
Boo, fuck the sky, fuck the sky, boo. Boo, boo.
There you go.
Next one's grip. Rumbly, rumbly, it's coming, rumbly, rumbly.
Silly lifter. The shoulder striations for real, bruh. To turn to a silly lifter, bruh. Fuck. Ah. Oh, this final set, don't really gotta hold it. Two.
left shoulder.
Fuck. You're good. Find it.
Dude. Thank you.
standing right there. Give me like middle. Like. I make sure I'm like middle of the frame. Got
it? Yo.
Alright, honey family, we just got bicep and tricep left, and then we're gonna hit, like, you know. Alright, sorry. I just got this part.
We have bicep and tricep.
Alright, honey family, we just got bicep and tricep left. I hope you guys have been enjoying this very anabolic chest and arm day, bro. I like doing this content more, bro. It's way better than just getting faded inside, for real. But I hope you guys have a good day, bro. Make sure you get that pump in. Alright, let's get this shit, bro. For real. Yes, sir.
Set number two?
Yep.
Set number two.
Sheesh. All right, let's get this. One. Get this. Thank you.
Slight spotting.
One more. Thank you, bro. You can barely fit on your ass, for real. Alright. So I'm gonna need... Time to go fucking hard on this one, bro.
Jeez, baby.
Use a little momentum. But this is 10 pounds heavier than the one I usually do. One more. Pretty good.
Oof. God damn.
Oh, there we go. There, single arm. It's your left arm. Gotta do the Arnold, bro. Don't be afraid to stick out your arm. Have the confidence.
For real.
Pretty good. Oof. Starting to actually see some. A little bit of chest striations, like, starting to form right there. Across the chest a little bit. Shoosh. Oh yeah, see? Rear delt right there. Tricep.
Rear delt is the shoulder.
Oh, sorry. Alright.